Hi, I'm Daniel Smith, Southwest Regional Outreach Specialist for the Nutrient Pest Management Program at the University of Wisconsin-Madison campus. Today we're out here looking at using a drill to establish a cover crop following silage corn harvest. A drill has several benefits over other methods to establish a cover crop following silage corn harvest because a drill allows you to calibrate to a desired seeding rate and it allows you to have consistent depth for good seed to soil contact. Consistent seed to soil contact is really important to ensure that you have consistent germination across an entire field. It's important to calibrate your drill prior to doing any seeding, that way you have a known seeding rate across your entire field. Follow the manufacturer recommended calibration procedures as well as university publications on how to do a drill calibration. This particular drill has easy depth adjustment and down pressure adjustment on each row unit. This table shows cover crop species for northern and southern Wisconsin. The very first column shows the cover crop species. The second column shows the drilled seeding rate. The third column shows the broadcast seeding rate. And the fourth column shows the incorporated broadcast seeding rate. The incorporated broadcast seeding rate is a little bit different compared to the broadcast seeding rate because you're getting a little more seed to soil contact and should expect a little bit more germination out of the incorporated seeding rate. However, it's really important to incorporate that seed to the proper seeding depth as shown in the final column of the row. And this seeding depth is the same as if you were using the drill. Pure live seed percentage should be calculated prior to making any seeding rate recommendations. And other cover crop species such as brassicas, legumes, and other grass species are not shown on this table because they're not recommended due to the lack of growing degree days left after silage corn. It'd be very hard to get any perceived benefits out of these other cover crop species this late in the season. Now that we've calibrated the drill, it's important to check our seeding depth. To do that, we're going to dig up our row and just measure how deep our barley is planted at. We found our barley. There's another one. And our seeding depth is between 1¼ inches and 1½ inches. Perfect seeding depth. For more information, please follow the links at the end of this video.